to make sure I could see over this thing here. It's like, okay, oh, is this thing on? Okay. All right, it's so good to be here. And like you said, Satan really tries to keep you from doing things, and I can promise you, he's tried to stop me from being here. Because my mother, as he said, fell yesterday and broke her arm, Joanne Whitley, and she's doing good right now, just so you know. And I'm so grateful. I mean, she's got a sling, but we're taking her back tomorrow to the orthopedic doctor. So, you know, I'll be helping her, spending the night with her. But I'm just grateful to be here. It's good to see a lot of smiling eyes. You know how babies have to pass in, but you can still see them smile. So, but it's great to be here. And the song, I've got one song that I was going to sing. I was good with that one, but I wanted to sing that Jane asked me to sing too. I was like, what other one do I want to do? I brought all my CDs home, but I didn't really have a good amount of time to practice it. So I called Gaylene and I was like, can you play something for me? And then I went back and said, decided on one. But let me just say, I do have a lot of very precious memories here. Precious, precious memories, you know, and from rolling underneath the pews while Mom and Daddy was in choir practice, to playing ball out there on the field and being raised in the little Sunday school classes over here, all the way up. I just so many memories, and I'm so grateful that my mom and dad brought me to church, and especially that my mother taught us about music. I wasn't as willing to learn. I wanted to play records and, you know, play with my baby dolls and stuff, but she patiently asked us to come and sing, so I did. Robin was always wanting to sing, but I cannot promise you how my voice will do right now. It's cracking, so y'all just say a little prayer for me as I sing some Precious Memories.
Thank you.
And I wanted to ask Scott, where's Scott? Kennedy.
Right here.
Did you put this short mic here for me? Is that for me? Ha-ha. I got my individual mic. There you go. No, I'm good. I got it. All right, so this next song is very special. One of my customers actually told me about this song. I was like, I believe that's going to be in my key. However, again, my voice is cracking, got some allergies going on. And it's called This Blood.
Oh, appreciate you again one more time, Lord. Thank you, sister. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. Does that get anybody excited tonight? Nothing but the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ cleanses us from all our sins. He is worthy of honor and glory and praise. And there's a reason that we sing, isn't it? Because we've been redeemed from the pit, fetched from the darkness. We have been given life everlasting. His precious word, the fellowship of believers, the hope of heaven, and covered dish dinners. Come on, somebody, I got that. We are a blessed people. We have a reason to sing and rejoice and worship. Praise God. And I got my entourage with me tonight. Oh, you Midway people.